Oh my God. C spec rough cut at Watkins. And pole sitter 152.8. Oh my goodness. And I'm right in the middle of the pack here. On an average 54.7. Oh dear, dear, dear. So, car number five, hoping to finish fifth or better. Worst case scenario, I think we're looking at higher than ninth. Oh dear, this is going to be tough. Because that group of us there, we're all similar times. There's four of us there. The other guys, I don't think it's going to be too much of an issue. The guys in front are going to be well gone. So it's just down to us. Let's just hope we can get through the first corner, okay?
Good luck, everyone. It's having fun. Good
Dear, dear,
luck.
dear, dear, dear. Absolutely ridiculous. Some real talent here. Fair play to them. There's absolutely no way. I don't know what they're doing to get to the 52s, albeit high. I'd have to look at eye speed or something. But fair play to them. Fixed setup, so it's all about the driving. Nothing to do with the car. Some people are a bit slow getting to the grid. Come on, guys. Go already. That's it. Right. Oh, turn one. The S's. Back straight. Bus stop.
Green, green, green.
Oh, dear God. Four white. No way.
You got one on your left. Keep right there. Keep right there. Clear on the left. Car on your left. Still there? Hold the
really
line.
Don't want to go around the
Clear
outside
on the left.
on that, on the S's. Wow. Four wide. I'm gonna have to watch that back. Turn that corner. Come on, right behind me. Is he going? Right up there.
Car on your right. Stay left.
Right on me.
Clear on the right. Got one on your left.
Inside.
All clear, all clear.
All the way now that we might have to let him go. Certainly seems to have the pace on me.
Car on your left. Still there. Still there.
Let him go, let him go, let him go.
All clear, all clear.
Get the this first corner wrong there for me. I'll have to lift to get it turned in. Another big lift here. Whoa! This bunch ahead of me. Down to seventh. Turn, baby, turn. Come on now. Up the S's. Now I'm going to get swamped on the back straight. Maybe not. Not this time. That was close. Just about edging away from Tommy behind us. Oh God, breathe, breathe, breathe. I think we might just have the edge on John in front of us. Saying that about Tommy behind us, he's now caught back up 3 or 4 tenths. Too deep here, screw. So I like to turn a little bit earlier than most. Come on. Better. Slow up, come on mate, you can do it. Thank you.
Hey, at least it gets straight.
Tommy's back up with us. Ooh, he's gone, he's gone. Oh dear. I'm gonna regain my composure after that. I could see it start, the smoke was coming out. Loving the new thicker smoke, by the way. Whoa! Right, I'm pushing too hard.
Got one on your right. Clear on the right.
Have to let him go, I gave him the old. Whoa! Oh yeah, my steering's damaged slightly. Shit. Having survived that, to then hit the wall like a twat. Ooh, loves the left-hand corners now. Doesn't like the right ones so much. It's only just bent a little bit, doesn't seem too bad. It's a bit squirrely on the braking. What a plonker, eh? Woo! Yeah, it's something not quite right here. So that's his black rubber from before. Try and get it right this time, please. And, lifty, flat footed. Swallowed up by Mr. Newton behind me. Well, there's nothing I can do. Doesn't like the exit there, does it?
Car on your right.
There we go.
Clear on the right.
No trouble, boss. No, I don't want no trouble, light. You carry on. Same goes for you behind. I think I'm gonna have to let him go. I'm not 100%. Come on now, Mark, I'll let you through. Don't hold me up now. Please. Pleasey, pleasey. So aggressive with the down changes, and it seems to be right. Right, lift to get it turned in. Okay, that works. Okay. Now I've got Cory on my arse. That'll put me down to 9th, which is the minimum position I wanted. Looks like I might have to go for it, unfortunately. Ooh. that left hander there. Shall I show him the inside here? There we go. Come on, come on.
Car on your left.
Because the car isn't.
All clear, all clear.
And the exit here at the bus stop is bloody awful.
Oh yeah, the
back end just wants to come round. Now we know it's there, we can make adjustments. Something happens. Just keeping up with them. Watch the back end, watch the back end. Did he make contact with the wall there as well? He's going defensive. Because that ain't the line. He's under pressure from Corey. Sit back and watch and see what happens. Thank you. I think the only reason I'm keeping up with them is because it's in the draft, to be honest. Ooh. Oh, netcode. I don't know what the hell that was. I thought they had contact.
They're cutting what? 1 inch of the curve. Ooh, my god. Come on, David Hood.
Come on, Mark, what are you doing? I need to know, man. So I can't push that hard, so if I overtake you, you're going to be fighting me, but I'm not confident. This left turning malarkey. The U2 carried on. Push back in.
Car on your right. All clear, all clear.
Another lucky one. Maybe it is tires. It's 50. Oh dear. That was a good tires are a bit hot, I think. Ooh. Oh, I can't believe I rescued him. Can't believe that. Excuse me. Laps, two more. That's not good. on me again. Wants it back. That's bad. Excuse me.
You have about 5 laps left on fuel.
Terrible.
We got a slow car up ahead.
Car off, car off.
Go left.
Whoa. Oh my god. See the tyres overheating because of the slight suspension damage. And even more unpredictable. No grip on the front right.
Got one on your right. All clear, all clear.
What are you doing there, boy? Keen to get past me now because he's under pressure from behind. White flag, please. Please, 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 please. Goodness. Still got to get around this lap though. Last time, and I wouldn't be in this position. That's better. I think he did hit the wall that time behind me. Shit. Much smoother, much better. Watch the back end. Get it around the carousel, come on. Power up, don't lift. Drive it. Well done, well done. 1.2 behind now. God blimey. Don't want to be hitting those curbs.
Good racing, P1, bud.
Okay.
You've got a slow car on the right. Go left.
Well, that was eventful. Got smashed really in terms of time.
There's the flag. It's over.
Just amazing.
There you go, man. Good job, driver.
Let's have a look and see what the times were. And zero incidents. It was a 0x earlier. Okay, 35 and 1 behind that. Oh my god. what was the race leader doing? 52s, 53, the odd one. There's 253s and the rest of them 52s. Wow. Okay. Anyway, enjoyed it still. Thanks for watching, guys.